Okay everyone, so now we are going to discuss the next program in which we have to use the switch statement to display Monday to Sunday. Let us suppose if I enter 1, then Monday should be displayed. And first of all, we are going with the command program to use switch statement to display Monday to Sunday. That means if I press 1, Monday should come. If I press 2, then Tuesday should come, and so on. If I press 7, then Sunday should come, and that we have to use with the help of the switch statement. We know that switch is also the conditional statement that is for the decision making. So hash include stdio.h, which is standard input output library for the printf and scanf functions. Then hash include conio.h, which is console input output header file for clear screen and getch functions. Then void main, so that is the main driving function. Program is coming inside. Int c, so a variable c is declared of integer type. Clear screen, screen is cleared. Printf, press 1 to 7 for Monday to Sunday. So that message will be available on the user screen that you can press 1 to 7 for Monday to Sunday. Now scanf, %d and c, %d for the integer value, and c means address of c. Let us suppose that user has entered 2. Now and c, so this value will be going to c, address of c. So now we are understanding what the switch is. We know that we are having the fan at our home, and on the fan we are having a regulator. On the regulator we are having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, such type of the integers are written over there, numbers are written over there. And we know that if I put the 1, the fan regulator on the 1, the speed will be 1. That means on every value, for 1 value there is something, 2 value something, 3 value there is something, similarly for 4 and 5. Switch is the similar case. In the switch we are having any number. Let us suppose that we are having a switch. In this switch we are going to take some variable. Let us suppose that variable I am taking is c. So this c can have any value that will depend upon the user. User can enter 1, 2, 3 or any value, so on. Based on those values, switch is going to execute its case. If user enter 1 value, case 1 will be executed. If user enter 2 value, case 2 will be executed. And so on up till the cases are provided. Just like the fan is there, and for 1 the fan speed is different because there is a different coding is there at number 1. Similarly, if you enter the value of c as 1, so there is different coding for the case 1. So switch is nothing but the switching between multiple statement. Switch is just like same as the if. We are having if, else if, then else. Similarly, here we are having switch, case, case, and else is the default. So that work. So switch and if, both are the conditional statements. So now next we are having in the switch. So switch is going to switch between the cases, and that will depend upon the value of c. So here we have passed the variable c. Now based on the value of c, switch is going to switch. Now in this case, user has entered the value as 2. So the value of c is 2 right now. So here we are having the value 2. Now switch is going to match where this 2 is matching. So this 2 is not matching with the case 1 because the value is 1. So switch will directly go to the 2 because 2 is matching with the case 2. Okay. So this will run, and here we can see that it is saying Tuesday. So the answer of this one will be Tuesday on the screen. And after that there is a break. Break means do not go anywhere else, directly come out. So it will directly come out, and then is the getch statement for holding the screen, then coming out. Now I'm taking one more example to make you understand. Let us suppose that this particular line is again displayed on the screen. Press 1 to 7 for Monday to Sunday. And user has entered the value, let us suppose that 6. And this 6 value is stored into the C at the address of C. So the value of C is now 6. Now switch C. C means the value is 6 right now for the C. So it is going to match. Switch is going to match with case 1. 1 is not equal to 6. Not matching. Matching with case 2. 2 is not 6. Not matching. Then with 3. 6 is not equal to 3. Not matching. Then 4. 6 is not equal to 4. Further. 6 is not equal to 5. Now here, 6 is equal to 6. Both are matching. So this will run. It will say printf Saturday. So Saturday will be the output on the user screen. And after that, we are having break. Break means do not go further. Directly coming out. So it will direct come out. So the getCH is going to hold the screen and program will come out afterward. So I am taking one more example. Let us suppose that this printf is executing one more time, press 1 to 7 for Monday and Sunday. Now this time user is not following the instruction that you have to enter from 1 to 7. User has entered, let us suppose that 20. Now this 20 is going to store inside the C. So the value of C is 20 right now. Now here switch C. So the value of C is 20. Now this 20 is matched with case 1 is not matching, 2 not matching, because 20 is not equal to even 1, 2, 3 or even further 4. So nothing is matching with this 20. 5 is not matching, then 6 is not matching, 7 is not matching. Now afterward, we are having the default case. Just like in if else, we are having the else. Similarly, here we are having the default in the switch. So default means anything which is not following the range from 1 to 7. Because we have already given for the values 1 to 7. So if anything is not matching 1 to 7, they all are coming into default. Means you can say 20, 30, 40, 50, 100, anything is into the default. So default case will run and they will say wrong choice. So answer of 20 will be the wrong choice. That will be the message on the user screen. Break and coming out. The break at the default, you put it or not, that is optional because it is the last statement. There is nothing after that. So you can apply the break or not, that is totally up to you. Then get CH for holding the screen and program will come out afterward. So similarly, I have taken the output of this program, press 1 to 7 for Monday to Sunday. User has entered the value as 1 and the output of this program is Monday. So that is the program to display Monday to Sunday with the help of switch case.